secure and in position for evac. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. Heading out. Heading home.
Accomplished.
Yeah, they were wounded, but come on, dudes. Shit around. I got tired of looking at myself. I was sitting in the bottom right hand corner. I think I like it there the best. Lightly wounded. But Parker gets promoted. Promoted. Blade Master. My boy, Taylor. Promoted.
Hello, Commander.
Sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
I never got around to asking you, Doctor, but what exactly did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly researching vaccine production techniques. Because of my background, I was rounded up by Advent and put to work in one of the very first gene therapy clinics. I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of. For better or worse.
I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
What's that say? Engineering research.
Commander? I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I should probably ask him about it.
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out.
Avenger plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay, so
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available. I have to admit, there is something exciting about working under the more intense conditions found on the Avenger.
Every decision, every development is of the utmost importance. There's no room for mistakes here.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the black site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals. And yet, among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must.
You've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety.
Uh-oh. And well, somebody's getting
throughout this crisis. With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Uh-oh, what's this?
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Go get them.
Setting course for South Africa.
Alright, we're gonna use the same guys. Go get them, boys and girls. Let's hit some CBDs.
In position to drop.
Let's drop it. Drop it like it's
hot. Word just came down. The aliens have amassed a huge force to strike one of the Resistance outposts nearby. And those people desperately need any help we can provide them. We're going in to eliminate the enemy threat and secure the area.
Operation Hammerfather.
Forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Affirmative.
Go! You're safe! Go!
Killed somebody. Oh, come on, hit him again.
Come on, focus.
Oh.
I need medical attention now.
What?
There's heavy fire in this zone.
kill somebody else. Oh, they killed somebody else. They're gonna kill this guy? Run away, dude. Yes. Soldiers.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Nice.
No longer a threat. This one might be carrying something.
Still up.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Understood. Moving out.
Nice.
Hostiles pacified.
I got him.
Uh-oh. Heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
On the move. You're safe! Now get out of here!
Acknowledged. Multiple civilian contacts have been...
That was awesome.
No longer a threat.
Teamwork.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, and I did an achievement. Yeah, two of them died, man. I would have got him. Alright, good mission. Good deal, I like it. Operation Hammerfather was a success. Top hat guy. He saved a lot of civilians. He was awesome. He was a hero. Oh, Parker. Gravely wounded. Shit. Sorry, bud. You gotta sit out. Thank you. At one time, the Thin Men were the most advanced infiltration units available to the aliens. Now, we face a species capable of mimicking the human form at will. If we can come to an understanding how that is, if they emulate us so effectively, perhaps we could develop a tool to deceive them ourselves.
Hello, Commander.
Resistance in South Africa is grateful for your efforts to repel the aliens' retaliatory strike. With XCOM's ongoing protection, resistance will continue to flourish. All right. Monthly supply awards increased across Africa. Income increased by 15 supplies. Oh, what happened? I thought I had more than that.
Now that we've finally got this place up and running, we should be able to access some of these dormant alien systems. Let's see if you two can play nice. What the?
Shen, getting some kind of interference up here. Seems to be hitting us across the board.
Working on it.
Something triggered your remote uplink. But how is that possible? No one knows these systems.
Shen, power readings just spiked. What the hell is going on down there? Like Shen was able to confirm the signal's origin. Inputting the coordinates on the map now.
Of course.
Alright.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar Project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves. Been rotting away for years, if not decades. We're still picking up power readings, but no signs of life. Still, we know that transmission came from this location. I'm betting somebody's calling this place home.
Commander, if we're sending in a squad, I'd like permission to go along. Whoever sent that message, they know as much about my father's systems as I do, and I want to find out why. I'm the only one who knows what to look for. I should be there.
You're plotting new course.
You and I both know we only had one other Sky Ranger, Commander. It's worse for wear, but this heap used to be Big Sky's pride and joy, and someone's been putting her to work. It may be possible to triangulate exactly where they took off from, but it'll take some time.
Commander, these weapons are unlike any design I have previously encountered before. I could attempt further analysis, but the likelihood of us reverse engineering them appears low regardless.
Remember what Tigan said. These new weapons are one of a kind. If we leave them on the battlefield, they'll be lost to us forever.
frost bomb.
Avenger plotting new course.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Commander, we've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current research project. However, we can move on to something else if you'd prefer.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills. Might be a useful recruiting tool. New orders, Commander?
More supplies.
Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Yes.
Proving grounds facility construction initiated. Operational.
Ow, these headphones hurt my ears. Since nobody's talking to me, I don't need them. Alright, let's see. No.
I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
Commander running things. I've got plenty of time to focus on learning to fly this boat.
From what I've seen, you could use the practice.
All right.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Welcome, Commander.
Alright, while the Avengers located here, Resistance HQ provides extra medical staff and resources.
I think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
That my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human, The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet. Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually...
A single shot action, but this thing, even an edge hit could potentially stun the target.
Let's do it. Do it to it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
I need some snacks. Hold on a second.